Hi friends, I am Nishika Aswin, studying 5th standard in Balagamadam High Secondary School. Today I am introduce the Plant Diversity Register. Plant Diversity Work Chart. Autotrophs. The plants prepare their own food, hence they are called autotrophs. Example, mango tree, papaya tree, plantain tree, coconut tree. Spices, substances that are added to food materials to get taste and smell. Example, pepper, clove, turmeric, cumin, ginger, cardamom, fenugreek, cinnamon, fennel. Medicinal plants. Medicinal plants also called as medicines help. Example, tulasi, panikurka, neem, aloe vera, kayoni, kacholam, mukuchi, kudangal, nutmeg, hibiscus, kiranelli, turmeric, tardama. Epiphytes. The plants depend on other plants only for shelter. They have thick roots which absorb moisture from the atmosphere. So these plants can grow even without soil. Such plants are called epiphytes. Example, vanda, sidathali, orchid, bulbophyllum. Parasites plants. Some plants absorb essential substance from host plant or food himself from the plants on which they live. Such plants are called parasites plants. There are over two types, partial parasite and total parasite. Partial parasite, they absorb only water and minerals. Example, Loranders, sandal. Total parasite, they absorb food from host plants. Example, Rafflesia, cuscuta. Saprophytes, some living things grow absorbing nutrients from decomposed matter. They are known as saprophytes. Example, Neotia, monotropa are saprophyte plants. Mushroom and fungi are saprophyte animals. Creepers. Weak stem plant that grow creeping on the ground are called creepers. Sweet potato, hydrocotyl, strawberry, thyrodama, etc. are examples. These plants do not possess trendles or cleaning fruits. Climbers. Climbers are weak stem plants climb on other plants. They are of three types, having trendles. Example, ash gourd, bitter gourd, snake gourd, cucumber, passion fruit, pumpkin. Having cleaning roots. Example, pepper, money plant, petal plant. Tuners. Example, pea, yam, grapes. Probe root. The roots grow from the branches to the soil to support the bigger branches. Example, banyan tree. Stilt root. The roots grow from the main stem to the soil to support the plants. Example, corn, sugarcane, screw pine. Breathing roots, pneumatophones. Some plants grow in marshy areas, has a special type roots which grow towards the atmosphere. These roots help in gases exchange and are called breathing roots. Example, mangroves. Storage root. Roots that storage food are called storage roots. Example, carrot, beetroot, tapioca, radish, sweet potato, dahlia, asparagus. Underground stems. Tubers formed from modified stems. Example, elephant yam, yam, colocasia, turmeric, potato, cheese potato, arrowroot, ginger. Thank you.